Hello everyone, welcome back. This is 1940, turn 9 for Japan. Japan's sitting pretty okay now that they've crushed the Soviets and Korea. So let's keep going. Alright, purchases. Japan is buying 3 infantry, 3 destroyers, and 2 transports. Combat. First off, they're going to get a break by taking Siberia and Buryatia, being unopposed in the Russian Far East. The Japanese know now that they can start gobbling up Russian territory. And then finally, the only other attack they've got is their entire fleet around Japan is moving against the Aleutians. So we'll quickly, I don't know, that sea battle is going to be pretty, it's pretty telling. I'm not even, you know what, there's no way it can't get hit, so I'm just going to roll for the American destroyer, who missed. Okay, and so now the Japanese have landed a force in the Aleutians, and now threaten Australia, or not Australia, they now threaten Alaska, which I'm sure the Americans are not all that happy about. Ooh. Well, might have to chip this one out. Or fleet marker it. But for right now, I'll clean it up later. Alright, so then non-combats this turn. This artillery will go back to Amur. I'm going to take the Kido Butai and move it back to Shanghai. This tank is going to flee back to Shanghai. Let's see here. 1, 2. I'm sending 2 tacticals to the Kido Butai to help buff out its air wing there. The rest of the aircraft are all going to fall back to Shanghai as well.
Hello.
Right. I'm going to create a base around Shanghai now. And then this artillery will come back into Hopei. Alright, that should be all the Japanese this turn. So, that should be all the non-combat. So now we'll deploy. They're deploying 3 more infantry at Shanghai. And then the 3 destroyers and 2 transports will deploy here in Japan. And so at the end of the turn, let me see here. I don't think Japan got any. No, Japan did not get any strategic objectives, but they did remove 1 strategic objective for the United States. So at the end of the turn, Japan will get 46 IPC altogether. So that'll be it for Japan, and now we'll move it on over to the United States. So until then, guys, take care.